हेलो स्टूडेंट, माय नेम इज पाडवे दीपमाला अरुण, आरबीएनबी कॉलेज श्रीरामपुर, डिस्ट्रिक्ट अहमदनगर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द चैप्टर नेम इज द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ ग्रुप 16, 17 एंड 18. इन दिस चैप्टर वी ऑल्सो डिस्कस इन द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कन्फिगुरेशंस ऑफ ग्रुप 16, 17 एंड 18. देन वी ऑल्सो डिस्कस इन the physical and chemical properties of all groups, group 16, group 17 and group 18. We know that the group 16 is a oxygen family, group 17 is a halogen family and group 18 is a noble gas or inert gas elements. In this group we also discuss in the physical and chemical properties. Today we are going to start the new thing is the oxo acid. New thing is oxo acid. The oxo acids, there are two types of oxo acid. The first one is a oxo acids of sulfur. The first one is a oxo acids of sulfur and second one is a oxo acids of halogen. Then in which the oxo acids of sulfur, we will discuss in the structure of oxo acids of sulfur and it's a name and formula. In this, the sulfur forms a number of oxo acid. There are five oxo acids are formed to the sulfur. They are unstable and purely isolated. These oxo acids are known in a aqueous solution. They are formed in aqueous solution. The first oxo acid is sulfurous acid. The first oxo acid is sulfurous acid. Its a formula is H2SO3. Its a formula is H2SO3. Here is a structure. S double bond O, HO here is a single bond and HO here is also single bond. In which the oxygen is a 3 oxygen. We can calculate 1, 2, 3, here is oxygen, then 1 is a sulfur element, here is a 1 sulfur, sulfur is a middle and there is a valency of sulfur is a 6 and hydrogen is a 2, the here is a 1 and 2 hydrogen is completed. This is the structure of sulfurous acid and its formula is H2SO3. The sulfurous acid, its formula is H2SO3. The next oxo acid is sulfuric acid. We know that the sulfuric acid, its formula is H2SO4. Here is a 4 oxygen and 1 sulfur element. This is the sulfur and 4 oxygen are attached to that sulfur atom. Here is a 1 oxygen, then second oxygen, third oxygen and fourth oxygen and remaining two hydrogen atom. Here is H2SO4. Here is HO bond are attached to the sulfur atom. Second HO bonds are attached to the sulfur atom. Then oxygen, here is oxygen, here is also oxygen. There are four oxygens are attached to this sulfur atom and its formula is H2SO4. Now this is the second oxo acids of a sulfur. The name is a sulfuric acid. The third one is a peroxymonosulfuric acid. Monosulfuric acid means here is a 1 sulfur atom and 5 oxygen atom and 2 hydrogen atom. Here is a sulfur in which the double bond O and then HO bond are attached and HOO are attached to this sulfur atom and its name is a peroxymonosulfuric acid and its formula is H2SO5. We can calculate easily. Oxygen here is a 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 oxygen. 1 sulfur, here is a middle is a 1 sulfur atom and two hydrogen atom. Here is a one hydrogen atom and second hydrogen atom. Now fourth oxo acid is peroxy disulfuric acid. The fourth oxo acid is peroxy disulfuric acid. Its formula is H2S2O8. We can calculate the oxygen is a 8 oxygen, 2 sulfur atom and 2 hydrogen atom. Here is a 1 sulfur atom. Here is a second sulfur atom in which the oxygen, double bond of oxygen, second double bond of oxygen, and here is a single bonds of OH bond. Then this is the linkage, oxygen and oxygen linkage, and it's called as a peroxy linkage. This oxygen and oxygen bond, it's also called as a peroxy linkage. Oxygen and oxygen bond is also called as a peroxy linkage, are attached to the two sulfur atom. And here is also second sulfur atom in which the double bond oxygen, double bond sulfur, double bond of oxygen. Then here is sulfur, double bond of oxygen. Then single bonds of OH bond. Then single bond is a oxygen. And middle part of those oxygen and oxygen bond, it's called as a peroxy linkage. And its formula is H2S2O8. We can calculate the oxygen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Here is a 8 oxygen, then 2 sulfur, 1 sulfur and 2 second sulfur. Then here is a 2, 1 hydrogen and second hydrogen. Means H2S2O8. It's a peroxy disulfuric acid in which the two sulfuric acids are present in that peroxy disulfuric acid. Then last one is a, here is a thiosulfuric acid, the oxo acids of sulfur, in which the last oxo acid is thiosulfuric acid. Its formula is H2S2O3. Its formula is H2S2O3. Here is a 2 sulfur atom, then 3 oxygen and 2 hydrogen atom. Here is a 1 sulfur. Double bond is present, then sulfur and oxygen are double bonds is present. Then here is a OH bonds are present in a single bond formation of sulfur. Then here is also HO and single bonds of sulfur. Its name is a thiosulfuric acid. We can calculate the oxygen is a 3 oxygen, 1, 2, 3 are present. Then hydrogen is a 2 hydrogen atom, 1, 2 and 2 sulfur atom, 1 and 2 is a completed. It's a thiosulfuric acid. The all of these, the oxo acids of sulfur, they are formed in a various types of oxo acid. Its a name is sulfurous acid. Its a formula is H2SO3. Then sulfuric acid, its a formula is a H2SO4. Then peroxy monosulfuric acid, its a formula is H2SO5. Then peroxy disulfuric acid, its formula is H2S2O8. Peroxy disulfuric acid, its formula is H2S2O8. Then last one is a thiosulfuric acid and its formula is H2S2O3. The sulfurs are forms the number of oxo acid and some of them are unstable and cannot be isolated easily. They are formed in a aqueous solution. This is the oxo acids of sulfur. There are the first types of the oxo acid, and it's a first type is oxo acids of sulfur. The next one is a second part. It's a second part is a oxo acids of halogen. Here is second part is oxo acids of halogen. We know that the halogen, it's a group 17 elements in which the elements name is a fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine and astatine. All of these elements are a halogen elements, and those halogens are reacts with the oxo acid and then formation of a new compound, and its a name is a oxo acids of chlorine. For example, we can take a chlorine atom, and that's why it's a oxo acids of chlorine. We can take any types of halogen like chlorine, bromine, iodine and astatine. We also take place in the chlorine or any types of halogen atom. Now, in these oxoacids of halogens, there are the second types of oxoacid in which the structures of oxoacids of a chlorine. Here is a first example of the structures of the oxoacid. It's a hypochlorous acid. Here is a hypochloroacid. Its a formula is HOCl. Hypochlorous acid means here is a one chlorine atom or one oxygen. One oxygen, it's also called as a hypochlorous acid. It's a HOCl and its a structure is a HO single bond and chlorine are attached to the oxygen atom. Here is a single bond. Okay. Now, second one is a chlorous acid. The second structure is chlorous acid and its a formula is HOCl2. The formula is HOCl2. Here is a oxygen atom is present. It's a HO2 and Cl. One Cl atoms are present, means chlorine atom is one and oxygen is two. Here is a number of oxygen atom is increases and chlorine and oxygen bonds is the chlorine and oxygen bonds is a double bond and oxygen and chlorine here is a single bond and OH bonds are present in that structure. It's a chlorous acid and its a formula is HO2 and Cl or HClO2. Here is a oxygen atom is increases in the chlorous acid. The second one is a chlorous acid. This third structure is a chloric acid. It's a chloric acid and its a formula is HClO3. Chloric acid and its a formula is HClO3. Here is a three oxygen atom. We can calculate 1, 2 and 3. In which the chlorine, oxygen, here is a double bond. Second one is a chlorine. Oxygen is also double bond, chlorine and oxygen is a single bond and OH bond means hydrogen and oxygen here is also single bond in which the oxygen is increases one by one step. It's a chloric acid and its a formula is HClO3 means one hydrogen, three oxygen and one chlorine atom. Then last one is a perchloric acid. Last one is a perchloric acid, HClO4. Here is also increases the one oxygen atom. We can calculate easily 1, 2, 3 and 4. Here is a 4 oxygen atom, then 1 chlorine atom and 1 hydrogen atom. HO bonds are attached to the chlorine atom and chlorine double bonds of oxygen. Here is chlorine double bond of oxygen and here is a double bond of oxygen. This is the structure of perchloric acid and it's a formula is HClO4. Formula is HClO4. This is the structures of oxoacids of chlorine. Its a structural formula is hypochlorous acid. It's a HOCl. The second one is a chlorous acid. It's a HO2Cl or HClO2. The third one is a chloric acid. Its a formula is HClO3. And fourth one is a perchloric acid and its a formula is a HClO4. Perchloric acid, it's a HClO4. The several numbers of oxoacids are formed in the halogens. They are several form, but only four oxoacid are formed in a pure form. This is the namely, the one is a hypochlorous acid, second one is a chlorous acid, third one is a chloric acid and fourth one is a perchloric acid in which the oxygen atom is increases. Here is a one oxygen atom, the chloric acid, here is a oxygen atom is increases, it's a two oxygen atom, then third one is a three oxygen atoms are present in that chloric acid and fourth one is a, here is a fourth oxygen atom, means the oxygen atom is a increases and its a acidic nature is increases, means here is a weak acid and then the acidic nature is increases one by one, that's why its oxygen atom is also increases. Now here is a oxidation state is also increases. Here is a hypochloric acid, its oxidation state is a plus 1. Hypochloric acid, it shows a plus 1 oxidation state. then increases oxidation state. Here is chlorous acid is increases and its oxidation state will be shown in a plus 3. Then chloric acid is also oxidation state is increases and it we can show the plus 5 oxidation state. It's a chloric acid. Then last one is a perchloric acid and here is also increases oxidation state and the perchloric acid is increases a plus 7 oxidation state. Its oxidation state is also increases and its acidic nature is also increases because of its oxygen atom is increases one by one. Now today we are going to study the two thing is the oxo acid. The first one is the oxo acids of sulfur and second one is the oxo acids of halogen. We can discuss in the formula and structures of this oxo acid. And then next lecture we will discuss in the next topic is in this chapter. Thank you.